No! No! No!
Hey everyone, this is Rovin.
And this is Jerome. As the tradition of Father Millers go, we Mullerians believe in working for a cause.
And after the overwhelming success of our predecessors, we, the Council of 2017-2018, have decided to continue working for the cause of dialysis.
Around 10% of India's 1.24 billion population are suffering from chronic kidney disease.
And the rate of requirement for dialysis is at 31%. Lakhs of people are deprived of treatment because of lack of funds.
So this year, the Student Council have planned a lot of cultural activities for you.
The first one being the Scare Cam.
For those of you who do not know what Scare Cam is, Scare Cam is all about scaring your companions and capturing it on cam. And this is how it works.
Each batch will nominate another to come up with a compilation of such scary videos. And each batch is given a time period of 36 hours to put it up on YouTube.
And the prizes are, first one, the most hilarious prank, second, the most unique prank, and the third one that will fetch you points for your culturals is the best batch compilation.
And the first batch to be nominated for the Scare Cam Challenge is the MBBS batch of 2016.
You have 36 hours to put up your video and complete this challenge.
Happy Scaring!